Ladies and gentlemen, your applause for the undisputed, pretty super lightweight champion and the WBK Junior Welterweight Champion of Europe, Ashley Kizard. There he is, the world champion WKA, Dutch champion WKA, and the Swedish champion Patrick Eriksson. Tom Haring just told me there's a big group of 60 supporters from Denmark, the group of Danny Jacobson. I want to hear you! I want to hear you! Okay, Patrick, they're all here for you, especially from Denmark, speciaal vanaf Denemarken, 60 man gekomen om Patrick even aan te kondigen.
Kishard fighting out of the blue corner and Eriksson out of the red corner. Once again, it's 5 rounds, 3 minutes.
England against Denmark. In Dutch soil. Both fighters very concentrated. A lot of responsibility in both corners.
Shard connects with a right to the head of Eriksson.
Very technical fight. Fighters are analyzing each other, taking their time.
A lot of measuring going on at this point, but you get the feeling like it's not going to stay that way for long.
And because you remember what happened on the second bout, let's hope this fight will be exciting. It promises, because both Patrick and Ashley are outstanding fighters.
And both champions.
Body by Eriksson.
Eriksson's crowd stepping forward on that one. Definitely have the opinion that the crowd will be in the corner of Eriksson. What do you say, Rico?
Absolutely. He seems to be more the aggressor. He's looking for the fight. I don't want to take any credit away from Gishard, but it looks like this first round. Nice combination. Eriksson has a lot of responsibility. Now he's wearing the Shakurigi trunks. And for those who follow kickboxing know the responsibility.
Even aan
de
bas,
een van deze eerste ronde.
Helperzicht, de ingrijp voor de tweede ronde. Dan laten we horen voor wie je bent, hè?
Fighters showing very good defense. There hasn't been many punches thrown or kicks, but both have seem to be very well trained. Good shot by Bouchard. Erickson coming back. Another good left. Side of the head of Eric.
Erickson is proving to have a very strong jaw. Because Gishar did collect some nice punches. Didn't seem to bother me.
The patience seems to have paid off for Bouchard as he's penetrating Erickson's defense. Very methodical fight by both fighters. Good combination by Gishar. Oh, good shot. Sticks the head back of Erickson. Quite a bit more action in this round.
Gishar definitely had it having the advantage.
He's putting combinations together. And as typical in any type of fight, as the fight progresses, defenses tend to come down as the fighters tire. And the nervousness wears off.
This truly is. That is the fight's progressing.
They drop their guard. Take an applause for the end of the second round.
On the slow-mo, we see the precision of Gishard's punches, which is why he is the reigning British and European title holder. Erickson blocking the kick and countering with his own. Both fighters looking good early.
And here we go for round three.
Oh,
Jackson looking quite a bit sharper in this round. It appears he regained his composure or had very good instruction in his corner.
We're starting to see a lot more action in this round. Fighters finally are taking their chances and going and working towards a knockout. That's the kind of action people came to see.
Very technical fight, and the crowd seems to appreciate it.
This particular fight will have five rounds, and we're on the third one.
Solid right hand by Erickson.
Nice body punch by Erickson.
Erickson looks a lot more relaxed. Seems to just be walking forward and picking his shots.
Definitely cornering Ishard. A lot of action from the corners. Both corners instructed their fighters to what to do. Left in the round. He needs to do a following up.
Gishard looking a bit tentative in that round.
Erickson wins the round by turning on pressure.
The crowd is very excited.
Looks like a very relaxed fighter.
Nice combination by Eric. Erickson is definitely putting the pressure on Gishard.
going back and side to side as Eriksson continues to put the pressure on, which if this fight goes a distance, you'd have to think that that's going to weigh heavily in the judge's mind. Solid right hand. Very good exchange for Eriksson.
Nice knee by Eriksson, who is growing in this fourth round. There's everything. The ring seems to be a little bit slippery, isn't it?
I'd say so. We've had several fighters going down this evening.
Yeah. We have had four or five.
En nu van de vierde ronde blijven jullie applaus horen.
And Gashard is one tired fighter. I think he's ready to call it a night. But it's only round five.
Here we go to the final round.
So he's got to survive one more round. I have to say that Eriksson took command the last couple of rounds, and I think Gashard will need a knockout to pull this fight out. Quarters out for round five.
And I want to hear everybody out.
Eriksson wants Gashard for the decision. I think he would like to finish it off with a knockout.
Eriksson came this last round really to fight, is throwing everything. Kicks, punches, knees. The crowd loves it.
I don't think he feels like he can be hurt by Gashard.
Very excited last round. Very excited.
Eriksson wants to make sure that the judges see it his way.
Yeah, the guys are just going for it. A lot of concern in both corners. See Eriksson's corner. Very excited.
Just constantly the whole fight, keeping the pressure on, throwing punches, connecting. And it looks like it's going to be an Eriksson night.
Gashard looks tired. Boy, Eriksson seemed to have saved all his energy for this last round.
Almost connecting a wall at this point.
Eriksson is fighting an incredible last round. Got the entire crowd now.
Crowd is looking at the base here. And they can sense that Eriksson is going to take this one.
Thank you.
And that's what you like to see, Rico. You like to see a fighter give it all.
Absolutely.
Graag even Peter Aerts. Peter Aerts naar de ring toe voor de prijsuitreiking.
A lot of heart from both corners. Gishard was definitely out of breath in his last round. Gonna be a close decision because the first rounds Gishard had the advantage. Let's see what the referee, what the judges decide.
De man die de prijs uit gaat reiken, daar komt hij naar, dames en heren, die grote wereldkampioen thaiboxer, winnaar van de diverse $100,000 toernoois, Peter Aerts.
Presented the trophy.
Hij is hartstikke ziek, maar hij is toch gekomen. En ook een van de mannen, natuurlijk een van de grote kampioenen van de school. Winnaar is geworden met 147 en 145 punten. Niemand minder dan de man in de rode hoek, Patrick Eriksson. De Europese kampioen Thai boksen tot 63,5 kilogram. De European Champion Thai boxing, Patrick Eriksson. Please, may I have a big hand, big applause also for a great fighter, one of the greatest from England, Ashley Gizzard. Great fighter too. And you know, for a real great fight, you need to be two big fighters, and here they are. Ashley Gizzard and the European champion, Patrick.